week at a project where there were some challenges as well, and how did you manage to resolve those challenges, and what the documentary will be focused on?
And I'm happy to have this opportunity to share our to share these stories, because these are stories of people who are strong enough to be open, who are strong enough to share their fears, their hopes, their thoughts, their feelings, and they are happy and they love their lives, and it is very important for me. It was a real challenge for us and for them, and I want to show you this experience, and I think it's better to watch this.
Yeah. All right, thank you. Before we proceed to watching the movie, I'd like to comment on the participants. They were both visually impaired and sighted people, but the project was long-lasting. I mean, 33 days riding a bike is already a challenge, and it doesn't matter what. It was like raining or extremely hot temperature, they were doing it, and they didn't stop even for one day to just to have the day off.